The original animated version of 101 Dalmatians was a huge influence on me as a kid. I saw it when I was 6 years old, and what Ken Anderson and Walt Paragoy did in that film, I thought was so beautiful. And I continue to watch that film. We watched it several times for Ratatouille, for the color styling and how they treated a European city, and it was just beautiful. And so my favorite moment in that is Cruella de Vil's house interior, and especially her bedroom. They just went all out. It's like brilliant pink and very impressionistic over this sort of Victorian, Edwardian backdrop of ornament that was drawn in black line. The scene in Ratatouille where Remy climbs from, he doesn't know he's in Paris, climbs from the sewer up through the walls of a Paris apartment house and views different vignettes in each apartment, and then winds up on the rooftop overlooking the city of Paris, where he realizes he's in the food capital of the world. And so I love that moment, and Brad Bird's conceptualized that whole path of Remy up through the building, and it you know, continues to be something I'm really proud of, and I still get a kick out of seeing it.